she begins her ritual, paying sexual tithes for few and untrue words of admiration, translation, sucker ass lines of trash, spewing from first one's unskilled lips that beg for pussy tricks that make his dick go quickly limp. She pimps her innocence as second one demands entrance through the back door. Bend over, bitch, you know this is what you were born for, to dig those soft and lotioned knees into the floor and take it in that sweetly spread ass like a real pro whore. Her subsequent screams seem to praise, send messages of pleasure and pain to his fuck-tainted brain. But her screams mask laughs at his dumb ass as he quicker comes. Then third and fourth one, just as dumb, invite themselves to join in. Third one wants to hit the skins old-fashioned style, while fourth one says, don't she got some DSLs, make a nigga joint just swell to think. I wanna sink my inches into that bitch's berry-framed mouth, so one goes north, the other south, to sanctified places where in-house spirits will later wash away all traces of their ill-spoken words and complacent faces. And then, like their Minutemen predecessors, lewd, aggrandized sexual endeavors end abrupt, cause neither one of them could keep their weak shit up. Corrupt, fifth one steps to her, hip-hop clothes jester, think he gonna impress her. Hey Slim, I heard you was a spinner, sit on up top this thing, black thick, and work it like a winner. With the quickness, he got his pseudo thickness all up in her, but suddenly he stops mid-thrust. Seems she nameless to cuz, got his stuff in a death cunt clutch. He fast falls from the force of her tight pussy punch, just like the rest of that sorry ass bunch. Now here comes six, ready to add his inactive shit to the mix, talking smack at that, saying, girl, I'ma wax that ass and stick that slit so hard, you gon' be calling me God. So he proceeds to poke and prod with clumsy finger and wax sex slinger. Condoms make me last longer, wrong cause her motions of snatch, however detached from the situation, cause his pre-ejaculation. It seems she just wasting good pussy and time on dudes like number seven who ain't learned their lesson. He wants to enter the flesh divine by dropping a kind of semi-sweet line. Your honey hole so fine and mile deep, I'm gonna leap into you like an ocean, do you right and make your head spin. So he jumped in and then he drowned, got lost and bound in her taut canal, slave to the waves, made him come for days. Eighth and last one turn arrives, plies her with familiar lies, even more familiar still, cause him she used to love. But he never could quite see above her mound, a pound of flesh is all she was, no name, no face, or even voice. So poised she rises, phoenix from the flame, finally bored with their feeble fuck games. She smooth reaches behind her and takes straight aim at eight shriveled up cocks with a fully loaded Glock, parts lips not expressly made for milking dicks. And then she speaks, your shrieks of horror bring me bliss, I must admit. The thought that I could shred your tips with eight quick clips excites me. See, y'all fuck with the pussy, but I fuck with your minds. Lack of soul and respect is the crime. This was a setup. Now tell me what's my name?